I'm just pointing out one of the very occasional body fossils that we have in this unit. This is a small crescent-shaped fossil, and it's a piece of a scallop. And you'd be quite familiar with the scallop because it's one of the ones that we eat.